you're curious, London is an amazing place. And today we'll be wandering around some of my favorite neighborhoods and parks of London. Let's start with Primrose Hill. It's springtime and nature starts flourishing with the most amazing colors and smells. And I love it. The warmth of the sun kissing blooming trees. How beautiful is it? At such time, everyone tries to enjoy the weather as much as they can in parks. I love watching people playing with their pets. Look at these two cute Pomeranians. And Primrose Hill is famous for its parks and beautiful view all over the city. Our next stop is Hampstead Village. It's very cozy and friendly neighborhood that I like to go. It has many cafes and little shops. I like just sit and drink some iced cacao and walking around looking at beautiful buildings. I like this bright summer dress. And Hampstead is full of cute little details that I can look at for a long time. Libraries or bookshops is one of my favorite places. I can spend lots of time inside. This was a curious book for developing creative writing skills for you with different exercises and finding drawings. Here, for example, you have to write hook about cat. That's something new for me. I haven't seen any cats though in Hampstead, but many dogs. I'd love to go one day for a walk with a small cute dog of my own. Think sometimes, how would I name it? That's one of my favorite streets with antique shops, friendly people. There are lots of curiosities that you can buy, just look at, and a couple of flower shops. I love flowers and this smell is really nice. It's very different from the way they're selling flowers back in my country. Here it's more in a natural way. I haven't been inside this cafe before, but the outside decor looks really special. The names of English pubs is something peculiar. Boulangerie is one of my weaknesses and I'm enjoying it. Well, I couldn't stop filming all the dogs. You'll see many more of them. One of my favorite buildings in this area. I even once posted a photo of it in Instagram. I wonder who lives inside. Can you imagine a person entering this pink flourish dome? lots of drawing shops and also classes in Hampstead. I really enjoy acrylic drawings lately. And I've been to some pencil classes also just at the corner of this street.
Thank you.
was a warm day. It was extremely